I was just thinking, like,
tired, come on. Little 96 old game. Yes, thank you. Hard to win a game with two hits. But let's get the third one now. We ain't gonna throw him out, Sale. Come on. We got Longoria on deck here, so I'm gonna keep the camera going. Foul, go foul, go foul, go foul, go foul. Yeah. We got a second chance now. Jesus. This guy's haunted. Still throwing the heat. My God, from 95 to 82. How can you hit a ball from 82 to 95 and be ready? It's gotta be tough. Gotta be tough. Hang in there, guy. Hang in there. High heat. He's gonna throw high heat. It's really low heat. Actually, a changeup. Unbelievable. Hi, Lando. Duckies. He's not going to throw heat to Longo. He's going to throw the junk balls now. Yeah, he's throwing the junk balls now. Good. 2-0. Everything is 80, 85 miles an hour. Hey, I'm doing a video.
How are you?
How are you doing?
Go Rays.
Hold on.
Are we live?
Yes, I'm doing a live show.
Oh my
right
God.
Now.
Nice.
Now,
right.
I'm going to flip over. She gave me this crappy haircut today.
Crappy haircut. That's why he keeps coming back every 2 weeks. And brings me chunky bars.
Well, at least I shaved this morning. Yeah. Here, hold on. Just aim it at me.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Daniel.
Hi.
She did this crummy haircut, right?
Nah, great haircut. Come on.
And Billy, Boston sucks.
That's why I have this shirt on. You know nothing Boston
I know.
Look at the shirt.
Oh, yeah. You know nothing, Red Sox fans.
Well, I still got my softball shirt on. Us old farts, we keep playing baseball the rest of our life, man. Good seeing you guys.
This is my fiance, Steven.
Oh, that God, you're a lucky man, man. You're a lucky man. She's a wonderful lady, man.
Thank you.
Wonderful
Thank you very
lady.
Much.
Good luck to you guys, man.
Good to see you, Mikey.
All right, you got it. All right. That's funny. Well, from my barber to... the game now. That was Daniel at Billy's Barbershop on 4th Street and 22nd Avenue in St. Pete. I'm not going to shut this thing off until something happens here. Come in, you Longo. Woo! 97 fucking miles an hour. Pardon my French.